Hey, before we get into the message series, I want to give a quick update about our Launching Legacy Initiative. Now, our Launching Legacy Initiative is about having South Point's first permanent home. And having our first permanent building really isn't about comfort or convenience. It's really about launching Jesus-led life change into our communities. Now, I've been asked this question recently. Hey, guys, we had a groundbreaking ceremony in November. Like, I haven't seen dirt move. And that is a really good question. And so today, I want to kind of answer that question. Back in November when we had our groundbreaking ceremony, we were about 60 days out because we had been working with our local bank. We had all of our approvals, everything through State Highway and DPW. We had moved forward. Our bank said, you've met all of our things. It'll take about 60 days to get to closing and you should be good. So we thought we'd be breaking ground kind of middle January, maybe latest mid-February, and nobody wants to have a groundbreaking ceremony in February. Nod your head, right? It's cold out there, right? So we said, oh, we're good, right? Well, through unseen events that we couldn't predict, our bank got bought out by another bank. And so not only did the process take longer, the new bank changed every condition of the loan that we had applied for. And so we said, hey, that really isn't a good deal for us. And so we said, hey, listen, just to expedite things, we're not going to make a bad deal. And the good thing is we had a couple other processes out with other lendings. And so they see us as a great opportunity for lending. And so it's just a speed bump, but it does delay our actual moving dirt for about 90 days. So just wanted to kind of give you an update. Our new kind of target day is somewhere right around May or the 1st of June. Now, there is some good news I want to put up on the screen. Listen, throughout the Launching Legacy Initiative where we pledged $1.8 million, you should give yourself a round of applause for being a generous crew to help us impact people for Jesus. In the last 13 months, our average is we've received 96% of the pledged amount. And it's even better than that. In the last 5 months, we've received 100% of what is pledged. And so, you guys should be fired up at that. I just want to say thank you to each and every family, each and every person who is sacrificially given, not so that we could have the best place, but so that we could have a permanent place to continue to reach generations after generations. Thank you for being willing to leave a legacy.